Marjorie Simpson began her love affair with aquatics at an early age. An accomplished athlete in her own right, Simpson competed from 1948 to 58 before embarking on a long and remarkable career as a builder in the sport of synchronized swimming. She began with the executive of Synchro Swim Manitoba in 1959 and served in several capacities, including president from 1962 to 65. A level 3 coach and level 2 course conductor, Simpson promoted her sport in rural Manitoba, but it was in the role of judge that she would truly shine. As a level 5 FINA judge, Simpson traveled the globe at numerous international opens, World Aquatic, Junior and Masters Championships, 2 Commonwealth Games, and at the 1992 Olympic Games in Barcelona, Spain. Awarded Synchro Canada's highest honor, the Certificate of Merit, and numerous other accolades for over half a century of service, Marjorie Simpson now takes her place as a worthy member of the Manitoba Sports Hall of Fame.